Too late.
Yeah, it does look like it's going to be a morph with an Aegis. They still might fight it. There's no E-Blade yet.
They're going to quickly pick off Puppey. Finally, Roshan does go down. It's going to be 4-4.